There comes a time when the weeping has to stop. There comes a time when the begging has to stop. There comes a time when the pleading has to stop, and you get up from a posture of prayer and kneeling on your knees, and you get up to a place where you are dancing like David with all your might. Friends, you've got to learn to be sensitive to the Holy Spirit when He starts to shut the door on your moment of rehearsing your situation. If you stay there, you're going to stay dead. You're going to stay prayer answerless. You're going to stay without what it is you're believing God. But if you can get up and dust the dirt off your kneecaps, and if you can come to the altar and say, this is the spot I was last week when I was praying. I shed a lot of tears on this step right here. I remember kneeling right here till my left knee went numb. I remember tears running down my nose and dripping off my nose onto the altar. But I tell you what, this week I'm not going to spend all my time wallowing in my situation, but this week I'm going to come and I'm going to stand in the same spot and I'm going to dance until the devil understands. I know who I am. I know who I belong to, and I'm saved. I'm set free. I'm delivered. I'm healed, and God has promised my answer is on the way. There still comes a time you've got to leave the weeping behind. There still comes a time you've got to leave the hurt and the heartache and the pain and the anguish there at the altar. You know, when I was a kid, we used to sing songs about leaving it there. Leave it there, leave it there. Take your burdens to the Lord and leave it there. If you trust and never doubt, He will surely. Somebody shout surely. He will surely bring you out to take your burdens to the Lord and leave it there. There is something that happens in the altar of God when you get from the place of praying and crying and snotting and weeping, and there's nothing wrong with all of that, but there is something that happens in the altar. Let me tell you about the altar. It's a place of transition. It's a place where things die. And it's a place where things get resurrected. Oh, glory to God. We're pretty good about coming in and wallowing with the dead, laying with the dead on the altar. But there comes a moment when you've got to understand that spirit of heaviness God wants to lift off of you and put a garment of praise on you instead. And if you can praise God when it hurts, if you can praise God when it doesn't look like the answer's coming, I'm telling you, something in this altar will come upon you. The anointing of the Holy Ghost will overshadow you, and you will go from heartache and heaviness to joy and uplifted heads. Somebody shout unto God better than that. Hallelujah.